I'm Hugo Carvalho. I started my art career in publicity agency. There was the people from art. They did the illustrations there. And in the break time, I was always drawing. Their boss was sitting behind me. When I was drawing, sometimes he was rotating the desk to see what I was doing. And he was talking with my editorial boss. He wanted me in the... I really enjoy because I like Star Wars. My uncle, he put me in this world. And I think I will even try to make some kind of homage to him because he really likes Star Wars. Since the beginning and you spoke with me, I could be creative and with our ideas. I hope we can do good stuff there and maybe we can do more crazy stuff.
When I was looking for an artist, I was looking all over Instagram, Reddit. I needed someone who would knock this thing out of the park. This is a pretty ambitious thing. I figured I would have people wanting to do this because of Star Wars. I was interested in his work because he could do, if you look at his Instagram page, he could do multiple different types of art. And I reached out and he was super interested in the project. And that was the first thing that stood out to me is his interest. I gotta tell you, I don't know if we could have found anyone better. He's been leading that arts team, and he knows exactly what he's doing, and he stepped up to every single test that's been put in front of him. You know, I was asking for someone who could do the Samurai Jack Clone Wars art style, and he sent me two templates early on of his ideas for the main character, and they were astonishing. They dragged me in immediately, and we're lucky to have him on board.